at noon, a big drug bust in Habersham County. 52-year-old John Mark Sims faces multiple charges, including trafficking, methamphetamine, and possession of a firearm by a convicted felon. Yesterday, following a six-month-long investigation, law enforcement executed a search warrant at Sims' home on Hubert Harris Road. They found meth, marijuana, a handgun, and $1,600 in cash. The drugs have a street value of $20,000. Sims is behind bars at the Habersham County Detention Center.